This is so exciting. Okay, if you've ever dreamed about swimming with the dolphins in the wild, you need to know about Dolphins and You.
That's right. The Dolphin Tour Company offers guests an amazing experience. I had a chance to check them out for myself. Take a look. I am so excited. I'm about to have an experience of a lifetime. Dolphins and You offers dolphin tours and so much more. Here to tell us all about it, Captain Kaina. Hello.
Hey, aloha.
All right, now, before we talk about all the fun stuff that you guys do here, can you give us some information on the history of the company?
Hey, our company started about 10 years ago with four guests and a kayak off of Makua Beach. It's evolved over the years. Now we got a brand new catamaran, sail along the west coast, swim with wild dolphins, and have a lot of fun.
All right, that sounds heavenly. And do the dolphins always show up?
Usually. Wild animals, for the most part, we do have dolphins somewhere along the west coast. Nature is unpredictable. There may be a day or two a month where we do not see spinner dolphins, but we kind of compensate with a lot of other fun activities, such as the water slide, the hula, the ukulele, the delicious cheeseburgers, and great snorkeling is guaranteed.
Tell us more about your boat. How big is it, and how many passengers does it carry?
We got a 42-foot catamaran, two 250 Yamaha boat engines. We carry 40 guests, six crew, a total of 46 passengers.
All right, so walk us through this. If someone wants to go on the tour, what can they expect?
You can expect a lot of fun and some yummy food and great swims with dolphins. We take off out of Waianae Boat Harbor. We'll start with a traditional Hawaiian ole. We do e ho mai, offer our flowers into the water. We harmonize the crew and the guests together to start our adventure off with an open mind.
E ho mai, e ho mai, e ho mai.
Flowers up! One, two, three, up!
After which, we'll go look for the wild Hawaiian spinner dolphins. So locate a pod somewhere along the west coast. We go wherever the dolphins are. We want to make sure our guests see the dolphins. We also got a 9-foot water slide that goes from the boat into the ocean. We'll have an amazing swim with a whole bunch of spinner dolphins. After that, we will take off to our snorkeling spot where we got a lot of activities. We got a kayak. People can go on a nice kayak ride. We got a stand-up paddleboard. People can enjoy a stand-up paddleboard. After which, we'll get on the boat, enjoy some delicious cheeseburgers, natural grass-fed beef patties, where the crew will entertain the guests with hula, ukulele, and a lot of fun.
Oh my God, that was awesome. Oh my gosh, there were like 50 to 70 dolphins all around us swimming. That was the coolest thing ever. You need to try this, folks. Dolphins and You. They've got two tours a day, 7 days a week. You need to check them out. Go to our website for more information.
Wow,
oh,
Trini.
I'm like, I'm speechless. I'm watching that, remembering what it was like to be out there and, among all these dolphins.
And these pictures and the video is great, but I mean, you were in the water and the
that
visibility.
That was me in the wetsuit. It's so funny because we were going out there and I'm thinking, oh, you know, I hope the dolphins show up. Maybe if we're lucky, we'll get, you know, six
they showed
dolphins
up, huh?
Or something. It was insane. I mean, they're just all around us, and, you know, they came up and swam not near us.
Yeah.
It was just magical.
Oh, that's cool.
It really was.
And it's so beautiful on the and I closed out there.
Oh, my goodness.
Well,
the weather was could not have been more perfect that day. But I do want to say that in addition to swimming with the dolphins, I mean, you saw there's so many other activities on the boat.
It's a fun-looking boat,
and
too.
And the crew is so friendly and warm, exactly what you imagine Hawaii to be.
You know, it's so great, though, but for locals here, sometimes we forget there's great, great journeys like this in our backyard. We should
that's
go out
right.
there, get out to the Waianae Boat Harbor and check it out.
Exactly.
I'm going to definitely take my son to that.
And
that
you know what, with the holidays around the corner, I feel like my kids already have everything they need, right? We don't need more stuff. So I'm all about getting experiences for people.
And this is
and
an experience
would be a great
like you said, remember for a lifetime to be swimming with dolphins. That's so cool.
Yes, you have to check them out. Dolphins and You.